There's an enemy which hates America. They hate what we stand for.
They're motivated out of hate. But there's no doubt his hatred is mainly directed at us.
The intent of the terrorist and those who would supply him with weapons of mass destruction is very, very clear. They're to wipe out our way of life.